10 people died in the Bronx last night due to a fire that killed 10 people in the Bronx last night during a fire.
Fire officials say all 10 people died due to the fire, which was too hot for their bodies.
Was too hot for their bodies. And people died in the Bronx last night.